An inmate tried to escape from the Shawnee County jail today. The Shawnee County Department of Corrections says 30-year-old Dominic Leon ran from deputies while being escorted outside. Leon was quickly recaptured. He was originally being held on a misdemeanor drug paraphernalia charge. He'll now be referred for an attempted escape charge. No one was hurt during that incident today.